Hello there, and welcome to another episode of Planetary Annihilation Titans with me, Dan. In the last episode, I said I was going to finish my ranked series, but good luck, have fun. Looking forward to Von Crotchbeard. we'll see. Is this a... No, so this is a non-symmetrical map. Oh no, it's symmetrical, so... Oh, I don't know it. He's probably over here, isn't he? I reckon. So if that's the case, I'm going to come... Yeah, push forwards. That's what I'm going to do. Yeah, I said in the last game that I wasn't going to continue this this series because the series actually ends very quickly and very soon. Oh no! Oh no! That's bad. I've just plonked this bot factory on that bit there on the metal spot, so I can't get this metal spot. Well, that was a amateur move. So that's now going to kick out some of those. I'm going to get another vehicles because I think they're just over there, and then some power. Thank you, Commander. Have I got any? Yeah, lovely job. So you do that. And I might actually get it so it goes, get some units out as well. And then one more of those. The tanks, one flame tank, and an attack vehicle. Continuous. And I'm going to bring them here. So you guys, come over here, get me all this metal. Please? So that might be quite a good route to attack through this bit and then round, but we'll see. I've got my metal coming out, which is nice. So these guys, I'm just going to push them over here. It's all going down. Don't seem so trigger happy. Right, that's just... No, you come over here, get me these metal. And then the world, thank you. And I'm going to just send these guys over here and just explore that this is the place that they are. So is this doing anything? Ah, it's not doing anything. So let's just get some more units coming out. A couple. Once I've got these fabricators out, I will... is that... Can I get my units down there? Yeah. Once I've got these units out, I will get them.
Hostile forces detected.
Hostile forces, yay! Right, Von Crotchbeard. Yeah, take out that. Ideally, I'd take out, let's just send the tanks straight in, shall we? Let's get them coming around here. Yay! Took out their metal. You guys come sit over here. So I've got early warning system. I might get a radar too. Commander, are you still going? This. Tanks. Lots of tanks, please. So. You can actually build me another vehicles factory. Is that a good place to build it? Let's come over here. Let's build vehicle factory here. He's sending in his... Let's get these guys. Ah! No! No! Right. You're raiding. Oh, they're down. Right, you. Come over here. You come over here. So you guys. Where is their base? It's there. So come up here. And then come and take out all of their metal, I reckon. You. Come in. Under attack. Right, laser. This isn't doing anything. Continuous. Right, I need a lot of vehicles. A lot of vehicles coming out. Because they're pushing in quite hard. Very quickly. So, pushing forward. What are you doing? Come over here. So they have reduced my metal ability down quite considerably. That's quite a lot of units coming in now. Come here. Tanks. And drifters. Okay. I don't know what he's doing. I'm going to also get a couple of these. Ah! It's coming in from the back. No! Oh no you don't, Mr. D-Gun, please. Come on, Commander, do your thing. D!
Commander, under attack.
Come on, come on. So, you... I need you over here, rebuilding me this metal. I'll get a couple of these. Are these all on continuous? Yeah. They've got a lot of units coming out now. Yeah, I got him. Got him. Just before. You guys. Come up here. Go take this metal out. You making me some more units, please? So, tanks and drifters and a flame tank because they're so helpful. I reckon. Right, metal's starting to go down now. Metal's starting to go down. I need to make sure that they don't have any of these metal spots, so I am gonna get all these guys coming in. Get all these. Are you gonna fire? Oh, you're not in range. Well, that's a fail. So all of you come around here, as all of you too, because I can see you. And then bots, get me these. So if I come get these guys coming round, and then get these guys pushing forwards, I can see ya. Oh, this is a challenge, this one. These tanks coming in, lovely job. But we have defences, so if I can bring these guys in. Oh, put them unawares. Take out their economy, and they can't build.
Taking five.
They got advanced up as well. Just take out all of their things. Oh, they've got advanced up already. Not good. Push forwards. They redirected all their troops. Yes, got him. Oh, that's got hurt. Right, you guys, come over here. Is that on continuous? Yeah, they're all on continuous. Lovely. And that guy could come over here. Let's get this coming in. Independent little groups. This can build me... do I want advanced? Is that going to absolutely knacker my economy? Let's see. Don't know if it will. you guys come here, Commander. It's coming from all different angles. Push, 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 push. You two come up here. Oh no, let's take out their advanced factory. Oh, they've got some advanced tanks out. Push in, push in. Push forwards. Yeah, okay. So they've got the advanced tanks coming out now. Take out their factory, come on. Wanna see their base. You guys push in. And these can come around here and start taking out these powers. Okay. This is good. Good, good. And we get some tanks coming out. And where's that? Is it a heavy vanguard? Actually, let's just come over here so we can get his. You. Play in range now? Yeah, cool. What we like. Okay. Our units coming out. I have a feeling they're going to start pushing back. Can you guys help them with this? Oh, my metal's completely knackered. Metal. Come get me this metal, please. Actually, come over here, get me this metal, and then just fan out, get me all the metal you can. Oh, this is a good game. I have a feeling he's on the upper hand now though, which is a bit annoying. I need to come in, get this metal down here. There's tanks. We've got advanced bots coming out too. Ah! Why are you not coming? Attack all of this area. Take out their metal. Got too many resources. Do not like their resources. Okay, so that is now gone. Tanks. Up here. A little raiding force, take out all their metal. Really helpful. Oh no! They're really pushing out the units now. I did see their commander was down here, so let's just try and.
Forces taking fire.
Come in, come in. Right, I need, oh, power and metal. I hadn't even noticed. Totally knackered. And my units coming out are really starting to suffer now. Oh, flame tanks. Take out what you can, guys. Come on. Run away! Run away! Right, power and metal is back online, which is cool. Right, let's just send in a little welcome party. need to send in all of these, and then once, so power's now back online. Commander, you help with the advanced again. You can come over here, start raiding all this metal again. Push back, push back. Oh, this is a hefty game. I don't feel confident I'm going to win this though, because they've got all the advanced power and stuff out. So if we can just, let's just take out the advanced factory, this advanced factory. Ah, commander, I've got him. Yeah, you left your commander in the open. Yeah, really good. I enjoyed that. Oh, yeah. So that's the first ranked game that I've seen, or have managed to get a proper force of Tech 2 out, which is great. Yeah, cool. Well, I'm going to try and finish this series today, because the Season 8 finishes today, and at least try and get a ranking, but we'll see if I can or not. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!